Yeah. There were so many times I should have died. Time. After time. After time. But I survived. And for what? Why do I deserve to live when so many have died?
Thank you. That was close. When did you find out? Son of Hohenheim.
So it was all true. All those lives for each stone. And you take it for yourself so that you can live. You actually think that's justified?
Why not? Humans can't handle the stone.
So you take it! Then kill anyone involved!
I'm glad you understand so well humans would destroy the world. The lives lost have been necessary, martyrs, saving mankind from itself. I am the guardian, the shepherd of things. I have to live on, to prevent you humans from doing something foolish with the stone.
You're a human too!
Let's end this.
Let's put an end to this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dad said about the gate is true. Al's old body and mind should still be there, and now his soul is there too. Maybe life has no equal trade. Maybe you can give up all you've got and get nothing back. But still, even if I can't prove it's true, I have to try. For your sake.
Anything without first giving something in return. To obtain, something of equal value must be lost. That's equivalent exchange. In those days, we really believed that to be the world's one and only truth. But the world isn't perfect, and the law is incomplete. But I still choose to believe in its principle that all things do come at a price. That there's an ebb and a flow. That our pain had a reward. Anyone who's determined and perseveres will get something of value in return, even if it's not what they expected. I don't think of equivalent exchange as a law anymore. I think of it as a promise between my brother and me. A promise that someday we'll see each other again.
Thank you.